Hi, I'm Melina DeRose here in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Do you blame your headaches and bouts of sneezing on allergies? Well, according to the Asthma and Allergy Foundation of America, many people who think they're suffering from allergies may actually have sinusitis, an inflammation of the sinuses. A survey found almost 9 in 10 patients made the wrong assumption, which can lead to faulty self-medication. To learn more, check out our health key story at sunsentinel.com/SFL.